My gal is a highborn lady. Known by Mr. Len Spencer for Columbia Phonograph Company, New York and Paris. Highborn? Well, I guess so. Don't breed them no finer. Yeah. It is a kind of be a festival this evening, and a gathering of color made it round. And there's a noted individuals, the prominent, the speakers, to permeate the colored atmosphere. Sunny Africa's honored and pride to be there. It is honored to my lovely fiancé. There'll be a grand ovation of a special Austin people when the Thompson gives the dusky bride a wish. My gal is a highborn lady. She's black but not too pretty. To the bankruptcy court for just a little kid. She is not colored, she was born that way. And I'm proud of my black Venus, the new queen. And I call this Venus along the 90 kind of child. It is a highborn gal of mine. And it know you, not a bit. When the preacher man becomes the vital Christian, there's a pixie gal for better or for worse. I feel as if my soul had left my body gone to glory, and I do my heart to make an awful fuss. And sister plays the very funny she-do. She goes by more like a diamond through the time. But I'll bask in honey clover when the ceremony is over. And I fetch the rosy lips, the baby man, yumma, 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 my gal. It's a highborn lady, she's black but not too pretty. Feathered like a peacock, I just feel scared. She is not colored, she was pulled out of way. And I'm proud of my black Venus, the new moon, and a combat Venus. Along the line, they kind of shine. It's a highborn gal of mine. It's a highborn lady. She's black for not too pretty. Feathered like a peacock, but just as gay. She is not colored, she was pulled out of way. And I'm proud of my black Venus, the new queen, and I come between us. Along the line, they kind of shine. It is a highborn gal of mine. Yes, she's a highborn, she's a lady, and I love it all my heart. She's a boy.